Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Deke, you got your radio on? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. Yes.
Emergency! Emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. My surprise finger
run.
Jack.
Run! 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 Tell them!
Shut up! I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up! Shut up! I'm trying to... Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
that! Let's go!
Right here!
That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Thank you. free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. In 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone. But we're still here. Shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I see you coming. Years ago, we had photos. Near old death camps. Built on us, American citizens. No one believed me. We were always unspoken of. None of this would have happened. But now, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
fresh meat. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Thank you.
How's it going? Looks like you've got a few ears here.
Yeah, I've got a drifter or two.
Can I help you?
Hey, what's going on?
Fill her up. See ya. See you around.
Hey.
Hey, what's going on?
You need something?
What are you looking for? Here you go. Good piece. Should help out in a shit. Come by if you still need something. See you around.
Hey, man.
Hey, just taking a look.
How's, Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know. You got a problem?
Mm-hmm. See you soon.
You think wood smoke will give you...
That's it for now.
Yeah. Shit.
How's it going?
Hey, what's going on?
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
rights, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. It's the only reason that I go up there. Rudders. Damn it. Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. I think they were just warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
Yeah.